Oaks. Meg's writing. Trying out a course maybe she can use in lessons.